Hello guys, I have an update for Pasig River ferry service from Escolta to Guadalupe in Makati. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. See you on the next one. Peace! There, as you can see, a lot of seagulls. It goes to show that the Pasig River is alive. More and more variety of fishes is available to feed the seagulls. Earlier, it was raining hard along the stretch of Pasig River during my trip. Thank you. Pasig River is approximately 25 kilometers long. It began operation in 2007 with 5 stations from Iskolta in Manila to Guadalupe in Makati. The operation was reactivated in 2014 to reduce traffic situation in the metro. The entire ferry network has 12 stations in operation. Pasig River Ferry Service is an alternative transportation that doesn't just lessen the land vehicle volume but also promotes tourism and the beauty of the river and its sceneries.
Thank you.
Pasig River Ferry Service was inaugurated on 14 February 2007 with 5 stations operating, including Escolta, PUP, Santa Ana, Hulo in Mandaluyong, and Guadalupe in Makati. But now, it has 12 stations being managed and operated by Metro Manila Development Authority or MMDA. Pasig River Ferry really is a great way to see a city by traveling the waterway. Though this attraction is not really well known, but for the tourist, it's an excellent and cheap way to get around Intramuros, Manila Chinatown, and Escolta. And here is the latest improvements. The river is clean and not anymore smelly.